Did you know that the heavy metal band Iron Maiden used to travel during concert tours with a Boeing 747? Iron Maiden was famous for arriving at the destination with the Boeing 747 painted in their outstanding livery. And Bruce Dickinson, who is a licensed 747 pilot, used to fly the plane, which was famously nicknamed Ed Force One, relating to their mascot Eddie, which was painted on the vertical stabilizer. Now you know, hit the like button and follow more for aviation facts every day.